them black, black. Yeah, hey. Okay, black, 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 black on black, black, my thoughts so black, black, black on black, my skin is so black, I'm rocking that black on black, it's black.
Black rims on this black, black wheels in this black, black beer with this black beer, black, black, so black on black on black on black on
black, 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 black.
We're gonna be alright.
What's up, my A-team? This is Ashley here on YouTube, and today's video is going to be a special video. Obviously, everyone knows what's going on with today's world. There's just so much going on, and I wanted to do a makeup look that pretty much recreated how I felt about the situation. So in today's video, we are going to create two looks, one on each eye. The first look, I want to do a really dark and smoky black eye look, just to show that black lives do matter and just to show the tragic that has happened with George Floyd and Breonna Taylor and all the other black people who have died in racist acts. And then on the other side, I do want to show the positive side, which is, you know, us coming together and protesting and trying to get justice and change the world for the better. So on the other side, I'm gonna do a more colorful look just to represent us coming together and changing the world for the better. So if you guys wanna know how I created those looks, then just keep on watching. All right, guys, I have you all zoomed in. Hair is up, face is done. If you guys wanna know how I did my foundation routine, please check out my previous video. It is my new foundation routine. It's pretty much a reverse foundation routine. But I do have that video up already because this video should be after that video. But if you guys wanna know how I do my foundation routine, please make sure you check out that video. I will also have that video linked in my description box below. This video is just strictly just the eyeshadows because I wanted to represent how I feel with what's going on in today's world. So the first product I'm gonna use is this P. Louise eyeshadow primer. It's in the color Blank Canvas. And I'm gonna start off with one eye, and we're gonna start off with the smoky eye first. I'm going to go into my Jaclyn Hill palette, volume 2. I'm going to use the color G Money, and I'm going to use that as my transition color. The brush that I used was my Morphe M441 brush. All right, and then next I'm going to just take a fluffy brush, and I'm just going to start blending that out. And I'm going to take this pretty high into the eyebrow. For both eye looks, I'm going to take them pretty high up. Because again, I really want this look to be super dramatic, super in your face, like really trying to tell a story here. So after that's blended out, I'm going to take this Juvia's palette and I'm going to use this dark color here. I'm going to pack it into the crease and then I'm going to blend it out. All right, so now I'm just going to take a black base. And I'm just going to pack that on my lids. And guys, this doesn't have to be neat because we're going to pack black eyeshadow on top of it. We're just using this as a base. So now that we have that base, I'm going to go back into the Jaclyn Hill palette volume 2 and just pick up this black shade. And that I'm gonna pack a lot of black on the lids. All right, and then I'm gonna take this Morphe G18 brush and I'm just gonna start blending the black up. Now that we have that all blended out, I'm gonna take this black glitter and I'm going to put it in the inner corner of my eye and just make it come out towards the middle of my eye. And I'm gonna just use some lash glue to apply the glitter. I'm gonna take some of the black glitter and just tap that right where I placed the glue. I'm gonna take some more of that glue and just place it more towards the middle now. So I'm just pretty much going section by section because I don't want the glue to dry up. Next, I'm going to take the same black eyeshadow and the dark brown shadow and put it underneath my lash line. Next, I'm gonna take this Duo Tarte Liquid Liner and Pencil Liner, and I'm just gonna take the pencil part and just put it in my lash line. I'm gonna take these little, I guess, foil pieces, and I'm just gonna add it towards the edge of the shadow so that it can give me more of a wing look. And I'm gonna take the colors black and silver. I'm just gonna add a little bit of glue and then just stick it towards the end of the wing. All right, so we just finished this eye, and girl, I am loving it. It is so bold, it's so dramatic, it's just, it's a bomb. And I'm gonna throw on some lashes, and then we're gonna jump into the next eye look. All right, so for the more colorful, vibrant look, I'm gonna go back into the Jaclyn Hill palette, and I'm gonna take this yellow shade here and pack this in the inner corner of my eye. All right, next I'm going to go into this orange shade here, and I'm gonna also pack that in. And pretty much every time I use a new color, I'm going to clean off my brush. Next, I'm gonna go into this pink shade called Lolly Mama, and I'm going to put that on the lid as well. Now, I think I'm going to go into this purple. It's called Not My Journey. And I'm gonna smoke this out as well. Next, I'm going to take this Pro Bowl palette, and I'm going to use these two blue shades. And then the same color that I use on the top of my eyes, I'm going to use on the bottom of my eyes. Makeup hack. If you need a colored eyeliner and don't have one, you can simply take a white eyeliner and mix any eyeshadow to make any color of your desire. In this case, I'm taking a white eyeliner and mixing this light blue shade from the Pro Bowl palette and placing it in my waterline. Next, I'm gonna take this white glitter. If you're wondering, this is just craft glitter. I'm gonna use eyelash glue to apply the glitter in the inner corner of my eye. So this is pretty much the eyes all done. I absolutely love it. I'm going to spray my face with some Urban Decay All Nighter Makeup Spray. So for my highlights, I'm going to use this palette. This is a Nomad palette from Cindy Bathner's. I got it from my Ipsy box, and I'm going to use this Bondi Beach, and I'm going to use my Morphe M501 brush to apply my highlight. For the lip, I'm gonna go pretty neutral because I have two bold eyeshadow looks. I'm gonna take this Dose of Color lipstick in the color Campfire, and I'm just gonna put it in the middle of my lips. Alright, so here is the final look. I hope you guys really did enjoy this look. I really wanted to recreate makeup look on how I was feeling with what's going on in today's world. And that's why I did two looks. One look is really dark and smoky, but has a little bit glam to it. And this eye pretty much represents the tragedy that has happened to George Floyd and Breonna Taylor and all the other African American people who have died in the hands of white officers, who have died from racist acts. And even though this tragic has happened, there will be light to this tunnel. There will be greatness, and I do feel like there will be change in this world. And that is why I added the glam, to show the change and to show the light at the end of the tunnel. And for this eye, the reason why I wanted to represent a colorful look is because we have finally got together, all the states of America, all countries getting together to protest, to fight for justice, and so that African American people can have the same privilege as any other person in this world. And that's what I wanted to represent in this video, that we can change if we continue to stick together. As long as we stick together and fight for what's right, things will change. So yeah, so this is pretty much the final look. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel and join the A team. Also comment down below any suggestions you would like to see from me. But yeah, I'm really liking this look and I hope you guys liked it too. I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Black. Black, black, black. Black on black, black. Yeah. Hey. Okay, black, 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 black on black, black, my thoughts so black, black, black on black, my skin is so black, I'm rocking that black on black, it's black, black rims on these black wheels in this black, black gear with this black gear, black, so black on black on black on black on black.